Welcome to the San Pellegrino Roundtable, where today's culinary stars come to escape their busy lives for some good food and good conversation. To celebrate the launch of the limited edition Vogue bottle, we've come to the cultural capital of Canada, Montreal, Quebec, to explore the importance of style in today's culinary world.
We traveled to Charles' home, his parents' house in the country, and there's a lot of stuff there, elements that we brought to the restaurant. So what we did, we decided from the get-go is to, like, all the objects and all the things that would be in the restaurant would have significance. So it was important for us to not just kind of be decorative, but have kind of a story.
So guys, thank you for coming to Lavanderia. You know, it's a pleasure to have you here. This is my childhood. This is something that I didn't open this restaurant to make it a fine dining restaurant. No. This is affordable for everybody. I opened this to actually bring back my ideas and show them what I used to eat, what I grew
up eating. Simplicity, the products.
The product speaks by itself.
You know what? You can have a beautiful fine dining, super refined restaurant, and you can make people feel super comfortable. Yes. Chad, we were talking like earlier, is like the lighting of Splendido to make it really warm, welcoming, and engaging. And that's kind of, you know, is the style of it.
Right now, the style is being defined, yeah. You know? Even the wine list, our wine list is all designed around what we like to drink, so it's very personal.
The very first impression when the guest, we open the door of the guest, mm-hmm. You know, a smile,
yeah,
and also the distance between the table, the lighting,
yeah,
and this is gonna be a reflect on the food. So sometimes, as we said before, at the restaurant of Charles Antoine, if the ambience is have some problem, you can make the greatest food ever with your heart, mm-hmm. But sometimes a customer gonna be pissed anyway.
Yeah. Yeah.
Beauty of it, and I think we can all say the same thing at the table, is that we're all different, and that's what makes it cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is that we don't need like to follow up and like suck up what other people do.
Thank you very much, guys, for joining
Thank
me
you,
at the San Pellegrino Roundtable.
Thank you.
Thanks, Antonio.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.